Looking forward to this next interview. He is the commander of Navy Region Hawaii and the commander of all surface ships homeported in Hawaii. Here for his first in-studio interview since assuming command is Rear Admiral John Fuller. Admiral, good to meet you.
Aloha, great to be here.
Thanks for being here. 100 days on the job. Just your first impressions.
It's so great to be in Hawaii. I've heard the story of Ohana, and I really feel how much I've been welcomed here. I've got an opportunity to meet the mayor of Hawaii. I've met the Senator Hirono. All sorts of great people just welcome me here. So it's a very blessed place to be here.
You know, your region is extremely large. Of course, we're talking about Joint Base Pearl Harbor-Hickam all the way to the missile facility out in Kauai. Mm-hmm. Massive roles and responsibility. Just your thoughts.
So we're here to make sure we support the strategic imperative. Hawaii is a very strategic location for the United States Navy. So I'm here to make sure that the region supports the facilities and the facilities are supporting the ship. So it's all about making sure the mission happens. But to make sure the mission happens, I am also here to make sure that we take care of our families, our sailors, our airmen, to make sure that they can do the mission.
And we get some photos of you on your first appearance here in Hawaii. You know, what's on the horizon for you?
Horizon for me, first of all, I know the kids don't want to hear this, but school starts next week, so one of our imperatives is to make sure we talk about safety. Pretty soon, later on in August, we'll have the 70th commemoration for our starting peace with Japan, so our sister city, Nagaoka, is going to support us here, a 20-minute firework demonstration. In the summer, we have that in the summer. In December, we'll also have another Pearl Harbor commemoration, and next year we'll do RIMPAC, which is the largest naval exercise in the world. That'll be running right out here out of Hawaii.
And you're going to enjoy being a part of that. I'm going to switch gears on you and okay. I'd throw a couple of curveballs at you. In the break, I asked, so what position did you play for the Naval Academy? And you quickly said defensive end.
I played defensive end. My last game was on December 1986, so it was a long time ago. And then of local interest here, I got to go back to the Naval Academy in 2007, and I actually worked with Coach Niamatalolo. I was his officer representative, so I got to be on the sideline, and I got to travel with the team, and if anyone got in trouble, I was the person who helped negotiate between the brigade of midshipmen and the team to make sure that we did what we're supposed to. And Coach Ken Niamatalolo was a great, great man to work with.
And he still is loved here in Hawaii, a good friend of mine. And we played against each other in high school, so we're almost connected, you and I.
We are.
Yeah, right on.
Small world.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Enjoy Hawaii while you're here.
Thank you very much.
I know Hawaii's going to enjoy you. I can feel your heart. All right, so we thank the Rear Admiral Fuller for more post information on our website for all those events that he spoke of at kh12.com.